Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is brought to you by Tidal Boxing. Tonight, fighting out of the blue corner this evening, he stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighs in at 130.7 pounds. Fighting out of Springfield, Illinois, Jeremy Evans. His opponent tonight, fighting from across the ring out of the red corner this evening. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall. He weighs in at 137.8 pounds. Fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, Tony Lazzarini.
Referee Mark Wassum has the start to the fight.
Nice 1-2 from Lazzarini already.
Now Evans is definitely going to want to stay inside against the much taller Lazzarini.
Big right hand from Lazzarini. Evans' chin is straight up,
which does not bode well against someone this tall.
No, but Lanzarini's kind of letting Evans get to the inside. Evans really needs to take advantage. Once he gets to the inside, he needs to stay on the inside.
When Evans lets him go, he is definitely throwing some haymakers here.
Yeah, he's swinging for the fences, that's for sure. Evans is really taking his eyes off of his opponent. I'd really like to see him look at Lanzarini a little more than he is. He's completely turning his head away when he's jabbing.
Yeah, Jeremy Evans is throwing the haymakers from down by his waist even. 10 seconds remaining here in the first round. Big overhand followed by a spinning back fist. That did not connect, but it sure looked good.
Big left hook there from Evans. That landed very nicely.
End of round one. We definitely see a very scrappy Jeremy Evans here.
Yeah, good round. I'd like to see Lazzarini keep his distance a little bit more. When he keeps the distance, he's landing big straight punches on Evans. Evans kind of turning his head away as he tries to enter in on Lazzarini. Lazzarini could really take advantage of that if he keeps that distance a little bit better.
So being the shorter fighter here of Jeremy Evans, what are you telling him in the corner? What's got to happen to make this work?
First off, he has to keep his eyes on his opponent. He's got to quit turning his head away. He's got to keep his hands up. He's got to move his head. He's got to double jab. He's got to feint in. He's got to pick angles. Lots of things. A lot more difficult for the shorter fighter to get inside on a taller fighter. And once he gets inside, he's got to stay inside, and he's got to score punches.
Here we go with round two, a quick touch of the gloves. Lazzarini lands with a leg kick, moving forward again, big hands coming. Lazzarini is just doing a clinic here using that reach.
Yeah, exactly. He needs to stay long. Now he's letting Evans get on the inside. Lazzarini needs to use those long kicks. Your legs are much longer than your arms. His arms are much longer than Evans.
Evans seems to be very winded here. That
big
mouth is open.
Big right hand from Lazzarini.
Evans is
getting
Evans,
a little wild.
He is literally throwing everything he can at Lazzarini right now. 30 seconds remaining here in round two. Evans definitely appears tired here, almost jumping up to hit Lazzarini.
I'd like to see Lazzarini take that rear leg up to the head of Evans.
Under 10 seconds, here we go. Nice jab at the end of the bell there for Jeremy Evans. Evans is literally throwing everything he can, including spinning back fist at Tony Lanzarini.
Evans is coming to fight. He is trying to win, trying to knock out Lanzarini with every punch. But he needs to set it up a little bit better. He can't just lead with an overhand right. Lanzarini has seen that coming all day and is putting Evans out of position, which is allowing Lanzarini to land big counter punches.
Jeremy Evans looks very tired here on the stool.
He looked very tired in the middle of that second round. You know, he's giving 100%, leaving it all in the ring. He needs to this third round because I think he's down 2 rounds to none.
Here we go, third and final round.
Big leg kick from Lanzarini.
Yeah, literally none of those leg kicks are being checked here by Jeremy Evans.
And a big right hand from Lanzarini.
Oh.
That guy, that woke Evans up.
Oh, he is swinging for the fences, ladies and gentlemen. Again, that overhand right comboed by the spinning back fist.
Lanzarini doing a good job of staying very composed as Evans is swinging wildly at him.
Lanzarini is definitely way more composed here in the third and final round as we are just over 30 seconds remaining here in round three.
Nice right hand again from Lanzarini. Evans is throwing hard with every punch, but he's not using his legs and hips. He's only throwing with his arms, so they don't have as much power on him, and they're tiring him out.
10 seconds here left in the round. Big knees here coming from Lanzarini. That is the end of the round. Very, very nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, going to the scorecards this evening, your winner by unanimous decision, Tony Lanzarini.
Tony Lanzarini takes his first win in the world of kickboxing tonight.